think it's a property that has that was, you know, pioneering in its time, and it has actually gained a lot of credibility over time, as well as I mean, it's a very sought after list for women to be on. So great job done there. And my thoughts on being on the list, it's always a delight and it's always a privilege to be on the list. This is my third time on the list, and I've improved my ranking every year. So I must be doing something right. It's the person who matters, because I've had some, you know, people say that women bring empathy and collaborativeness to the job. I've had many men bosses who've been able to do just that, and some women bosses who've been actually the exact opposite. So I think it's to do with the person, but I think women bosses do understand some of the some of the difficult times that women go through at certain stages of your life. I think they do. There is a greater understanding of that. Whether they are able to do anything about it or not is different. Because they've been through the same thing and are able to. So there's greater understanding. But I think it really depends on the person.